Hello and welcome to IITK SSL VPN tutorial. In this particular tutorial, I'm going to show you how to connect to IITK SSL VPN. Right. So let's begin with knowing what basically is SSL VPN. So its full form is basically Secure Sockets Layer Virtual Private Network. SSL VPN allows only authorized users to connect to IITK data from off campus using the various commercial ISPs that are there, Airtel, Jio, or whatever. Using the VPN, remote users are connected to IITK internal network as if they are directly connected to the campus networks. So what it allows? It allows that only remote users access the server, which are restricted to IITK network users and basically isolated from the outside. So in simple words, you can know that SSL VPN is just a kind of semi-permeable membrane that separates out authorized users from non-authorized one and then give access to the particular data, right? So basically, you can consider it as a gate, as a gateway, and where is a guard here. So this guard you can consider as SSL VPN. Now, when you come here and you want to go and access this particular thing which is inside the room, so you come here and then you just provide some information to this particular guard, and this guard knows that you are an authorized user, an authorized person, and then the guard allows you to go inside the room and access whatever information, whatever things are inside the room, right? So this guard is basically nothing but SSL VPN, just like SSL VPN as an analogy, right? Now, what SSL VPN provides? In IITK, SSL VPN is used to provide a secure, reliable, and a proper network connectivity to mobile off-campus users. And using it, they can access all the server and application which they can access from within IITK campus. So whatever you can access within IITK campus, the same thing you can access using your home office. You can same thing you can access through your remote office. Same thing you can access using business partner, whatever you are. And even when you are traveling to different places, you can access the same things, servers and applications that you can access within IITK campus, right? So let's just go straightforward on how to use SSL VPN. So the first step is that you go to your browser and then simply search IITK SSL VPN. Seeing the first result, how to use SSL VPN, you click on it. Computer Center's site will open up. Now, I am a Windows user, so I am going to Windows platform. If you are a Linux or Mac platform user, so you can go on the relevant option. Now, the select the relevant, first of all, I have a Windows 10, right? So I'm going on this. If you have used an older version, so you can download the older version, which is not updated, but I will recommend that you go to the updated Windows software, right? For 64-bit, I have a 64-bit window, right? So I click on it and then I download. The setup is approximately of 100 MB. So it's going to download. It will take some time, right? Okay. So it's downloading. Right, it's downloaded now. Now I install this particular setup. Okay, I agree to agreements. Next, then I select the particular location which I want to install. So you can select the default location also, but I am going to my E drive's personal folder. Okay. Okay. Next, I click on install and then it's installing. All right, so it's installed. So let's finish it. Now, once you've installed, you will see by clicking on this Windows icon that it's added to your applications. So you can basically pin it to start and put it somewhere. Right. Now I'm opening this application. Okay. So once you will open it, it will show up something like this. So I am clicking on configure VPN. And now I type the connection name. You can type any connection name. I am typing IITK SSL VPN or just IITK, right? And the description you can provide, that is, even if you can leave it blank. Then remote gateway. The remote gateway for IITK is gateway.iitk.ac.in, right? Then the customized port is 443. So I click on it and it is customized. Now I can save login or either prompt on login. So if you prompt on login, so you will have every time you log in, you will have to provide your username. But if you save login, then every time you won't have to provide your username. Your username will come by own by default, I mean, and you have to type only the password. So I'm clicking on save login and typing my username. Now I have saved. Now I click on password and type my password. Now I click on connect. Now you can see that I have connected to this particular network VPN, right? Now I'm connected to VPN and my IP address is of IITK and the username which I have connected to, it's showing, right? Now I can access different things that I want. Suppose I want to access the library. So suppose I want to access PKK Hilkal library. So that is pkk.lib.iitk.ac.in. Now I am able to access this library. Why? Because I have connected to VPN. Similarly, if I want to search for any student, so I can search using the search.pclub.in. Suppose I am searching myself. Right, so it's there. So that's how we have connected to IITK SSL VPN. Thanks. Thanks and have a good day.